Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Bao.
How do you spell your name, Bao?
B-A-O.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What's your address?
It's Ninh Khai Vy Lích Khởi Châu Đức Nguyên Province.
Province. So who do you live with?
I live with my family.
So tell me, what is your hometown like?
It's beautiful.
So what do you do in the morning?
I brush my teeth.
Always brush my teeth. And what do you do in the afternoon?
I do my homework.
And what do you do in the evening?
I watch TV.
Yeah, okay, so tell me, how many lessons do you have today?
I have 4 lessons.
What lesson do you have today?
I have Vietnamese, math, music, English.
And English. How do you learn English vocabulary?
I read new words.
I write new words.
I write new words in my tool.
In my notebook.
In my notebook and
read
time around.
Then allow many times.
Many times.
And tell me, how do you practice listening to English?
I watch English cartoon on TV.
How do you practice speaking English?
I speak English every day.
How do you practice reading English?
I read in comic book. I read English comic book.
How do you practice writing English?
I read in email too.
I write emails.
I write email to my friend.
Foreign friends. So tell me, why do you learn English?
Because I want to the.
I want to.
English comic book.
Because I want to read English comic book. Tell me, what are you reading?
I reading the short of Man Tien.
The story. I'm reading the story of Man Tien. Who is the main character in this story?
It's Man Tien.
What's Man Tien like?
It have a he hardworking.
He's hardworking. And his son, look at screen.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Math, English, Vietnamese, Art, IT, EE, Music,
Science. How many lessons do you have on Tuesday?
I have 4 lessons.
On Tuesday?
I have.
On Tuesday? Tuesday? On Tuesday?
On Tuesday.
Now you, on Tuesday.
On Tuesday, 3.
I have
math.
I have 3 lessons. How many lessons do you have on Wednesday?
Wednesday, I have 5 lessons.
And how many lessons do you have on Friday?
I have 3 lessons.
How many lessons do you have on Friday?
I have 4 lessons.
How many lessons do you have on Saturday?
I have 2 lessons.
And look at screen and tell me, how often do you have music?
I have it 1 a week.
How often do you have science?
I have it 2 a week.
Twice. How often do you have the numbers?
I have it 4 times a week.
How often do you have math?
I have it every day.
Have a school day in Los Angeles 7.
Read.
Listen.
Speak. Read
aloud.
Read aloud. Read.
Write.
Why? What in the cartoon? With email.
Write email.
Read English book.
And tell me, how do you practice speaking English?
I speak English every day.
No, I speak English, not speaking. How do you practice listening to English?
I watch English cartoon on TV.
How do you practice writing English?
I Why email to friend?
To my friends. So, how do you practice reading English?
I read short.
Read short story.
Read short story.
Why do you learn English?
Because I want to watch English cartoon on TV.
Why do you learn English?
Because I want to read English comic book.
And the last one, why do you learn English?
Because I want to like
talk
with my from friend.
And next one, you need it. Scared.
Scared. God for
ghost.
God.
Ghost.
Ghost. For cow magic lamp.
Bright.
Bright. Rap. Fairy tale. Slow white.
Brave.
Brave. Okay.
Clever.
Clever. Cute.
Kind.
Kind. Borrow.
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 Borrow. Fixing.
Finish. Finish.
Fix.
Finish.
Fin. Generous.
Generous.
Generous. Hardworking. Gentle.
And next one, what are you reading?
I'm reading The Sock, The Fox and The Cow.
And what are you reading?
I'm reading The Sock of My Anthem.
And what are you reading? The Story of My Anthem.
I'm reading Aladdin and The Magic Lamp.
And what are you reading?
I'm reading Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
And next one, tell me what's a fox like?
He is clever.
And what's Anthem like?
He is hardworking.
And what's them like?
She is gentle.
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 What's Snow White like?
She is king.
Kite. And you need nine.
Zoo, elephant, monkey, tiger, panda.
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 Panda. Lion. Crocodile.
Snake.
Peacock. Python.
Parrot.
Paddle. Bear. Chook.
Trunk.
Gorilla. Gorilla. Circus. Lao. Row. Noisy.
Quiet.
Quiet. Flat.
Slowly. Slow.
Slow.
Tell me, what did you see at the zoo?
I saw python.
And what did you see at the zoo?
I saw crocodile.
And what did you see at the zoo?
I saw peacock.
And what did you see at the zoo?
I saw gorilla.
Gorilla. So tell me, what did the tigers do when you were there? They
row loudly.
So what did the peacocks do when you were there?
They moved beautifully.
Moved. And what did the pythons do when you were there?
They moved quickly.
Quietly.
Quietly.
So what did the pandas do when you were there?
They ate loudly.
Slowly. And you return.
Support day, teacher day, abandoned day, children day.
Play again.
Music festival. Dream.
Gym.
Win. Dream. Win. Support around.
Lose.
Loon.
Lose.
Lose. Event. Look for. Take part in. Competition. Singing contest. Chat with fan.
And tell me, when will sport it be?
It be on Sunday.
And when will Teachers Day be?
It be on Friday.
When will Independence Day be?
It be on Wednesday.
And when will Children's Day be?
It be on Saturday.
It be on. So what are you going to do on Sport Day?
I'm going to play basketball.
And what are you going to do on Sport Day?
I'm going to play badminton.
And what are you going to do on sport day?
I'm going to play football.
And what are you going to do on sport day?
I'm going to play table tennis.
Okay, thank you, Kamal. Say goodbye.
Hello, teacher.